following short video demonstrates the proper technique to take impressions of the feet using the Amfit Foam Box. In order to obtain an accurate mold, the foam impression must be deep enough to capture all of the curves and contours of the patient's foot. The goal is to press firmly so that the foot will penetrate the full depth of the foam box, especially at the heel and the forefoot. This example shows an accurate impression of the left foot, but the right foot is too shallow and unusable to create an orthotic. From the side, you can see good depth in the borders of the left impression, but the right impression is too shallow. Make sure the patient is in a comfortable sitting position with the knees at 90 degrees and the feet flat on the floor. Open the foam box and place one side under the foot while leaving the unused side of the box on the outside of the foot. Make sure the foot is centered and using one hand on top of the knee and the other hand on top of the foot, apply firm pressure and allow the foot to sink into the foam. Firmly push down on the top of the first ray and the front of the ankle to ensure a good impression of the first metatarsal head and the heel. Once you feel you have a good impression, lift the foot straight up and out of the foam box. Transfer the unused side of the box to the other foot and repeat the process. Again, apply firm pressure to the first ray and front of the ankle before lifting the foot out of the box. Take pictures of the patient's feet and their footwear. Make sure to capture both sides and the bottom of the feet. Fill out the form provided and place the form and the pictures inside the box and ship to National Hansen's Disease Programs.